Pakistan, a country where it's legal to keep exotic animals as pets. At this house, the owner has a full-grown African lion, and the beast is so tame that the neighborhood teenagers enjoy posing with the giant cat. The videotaping is going smoothly, and the friends crowd around the lion. And then something goes terribly wrong. The lion grabs the boy's arm in his powerful jaws and won't release him. The young men try and rescue their friend, but as you can see, the lion is simply too strong for them. But finally, the lion releases the teenager, who escapes with only minor injuries. What provoked the attack? As we watch the slow motion replay, you will notice the boy has lost his balance and fallen on the lion's front paw, enraging the seemingly domesticated jungle beast. Uh-huh.